time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams have sent their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. At the 39.
That's not everyday speed you're talking about with this guy. This is a unique burst combined with a really impressive field vision.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 39. He fights forward to about the 40. The halfback picks up a yard.
That was a great hit by the defender. He just drove the ball carrier right to the ground.
And he gets a yard on the run. From their own 41-yard line, third down. Quick strike to the receiver, and they push him out at about the 37-yard line.
This guy is one of the most reliable receivers around. They needed a big play on third down, and he got it for them.
First and 10, ball on the 37. And he's taken down around the 41-yard line.
The D-line did a good job of nullifying out the blocks up front, and that allowed the linebacker to roam free and make the tackle in the backfield.
Quick throw. Knocked out of bounds at the 31.
I think it was a great play call, and it was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
Third down again. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. And he shoved out of bounds at the 28-yard line. Well, a new quarterback, but we saw this kid getting reps both in practice and in the pregame walkthrough, so this isn't a big surprise. Tackled right around the 24-yard line. That play could not have come at a better time.
That was absolutely the perfect time to go with that play on fourth down.
From the 24-yard line, it's first down. He has some room, and he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Gaining 5 on the play. That brings him second and 5.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Up the middle for a nice game. It's first and 10. Ball on the 14. To the end zone, touchdown. tight end scored that time, and with authority.
Brady's a physical football player, but he's also got the finesse to make a big impact in the passing game.
And he hits the PAT. An 11-play, 75-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill to not see the ball touch the ground. This time, they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and the receiver.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Coverage, and it's intercepted. He scores. What a play. And he converts the extra point. To kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
I think I can count on one hand the last time I saw this good a defensive performance where you had a chance for a shutout. Are you kidding me? In college football today, with the spread and the running quarterbacks and all the speed in space, these guys got a chance to put up a shutout.
He's got room to run, and he keeps it on the option play and picks up 6. That'll make it 2nd and 4. They're about 4 yards away here on 2nd down. Throws it to coverage, just picked off. To the 20, to the 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown.
Great job here by the defender breaking on the ball and taking it to the house. Man, those pick sixes can really hurt an offense and have a lasting impact.
Splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
I know it's early in this ballgame, Herbie, but if I'm the offensive coordinator, I'm getting a little bit nervous here.
Well, it is early, but boy, they've tried to run the ball. That's not working. They've tried to throw. They're getting dismantled up front. I really think he's looking down at his play sheet, wondering what to call next.
So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result than that last pick six.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes. There's one the quarterback would like to rewind because he has a wide open receiver and he just misfires.
From their own 25-yard line, 2nd down. Now he's scrambling. And down he goes at the 33. Caught with room to work. He's at midfield. And they finally knock him out at the 33-yard line. A heck of a play by the receiver.
We talk all the time about the emotions of college football. This play was definitely an emotionally charged play. What a way for the wideout to make a statement in this game.
So after the big pass play, we've got a 1st down. Going to try and scramble. He's taken down at about the 25-yard line.
Good gain there on the quarterback scramble.
You know, I really like the decision to tuck it and run here. He waited and found no one open, so instead of throwing it away, he just took it upfield for himself.
Throws it away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Tackle made at about the 23-yard line.
With his lateral movement, especially for a guy this big. He got to the ball carrier before he could get out of the backfield.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Hauls it in as he's pushed out of bounds. And that's it for the first quarter, and it's been all one-sided. 21-0. To the action now here in the second quarter.
Man left, man left. Three down, three down. Hey, number 8's coming. Number 8's Mike. Mike.
And he makes it out to about the 8-yard line.
That'll make it second and 7.
Second and 7. Ball on the 8-yard line. He gets rid of this one. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that 5 wide receiver set. And they make the stop at the 2. Peterson gains about 6 yards on the scramble. It's 4th down, and they're going to try to go for it. Move, and he scores.
Perfect call under these circumstances, confusing them with the option and then getting the football into the hands of the running back.
And he adds the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Little handoff. Taken down as he works the left for a nice gain.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and 4.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
I can't believe they let you play. I can't believe they even let you play.
He's tackled at the 41-yard line.
Gain of 10 yards. First down.
Run there.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That makes it second and 2.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Gain of 7 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Tackled after decent pickup.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it second and goal.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. Slings it. He gets hit out of bounds around the 32-yard line. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. He's pushed out of bounds right around the 26-yard line. From the 26-yard line. It's second down. This one's going deep to the end zone. He's got it. Touchdown. That was a beautiful pass and a nice catch.
Well, this is one of those plays you just sit back and admire. The quarterback threw the ball perfectly. And again, the speed of the receiver is the difference in this play.
Brad, the wide receiver was the key here. He did a really good job of working that route to the middle of the field for the post. But before he got to the post, he kind of looked off the defender to the outside and then moved back to the middle of the field. And the quarterback recognized the big hole in the defense and made the throw for the touchdown.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Fires back to the tailback, but he can't bring it in. From their own 25-yard line. It's second down. He scrambled. They'll bring him down at about the 31. He's on the run. Dives, and he's down. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. Fires it out. Down around the 46-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
And he's level at the 44-yard line.
Number 30 with the tackle at the 44-yard line.
From the 44-yard line, first down. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five-wide set. Knocked out immediately after the catch.
That makes it first and 10.
Over the middle to his tailback. Tackle at the 19. The Wildcats use their second timeout. From the 19-yard line. First down. Inside the 10. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. Got his tight end touchdown.
That'll be a big boost. You always want to capitalize on these short yardage situations, and that pass was an excellent call.
gets the PAT. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
I think we saw the effects of what a long drive can do to a defense the last time this offense was out on the field. They took that football and drove the length of the field to put points up on the board. I think it really started to affect not only just the psyche of this defense, but maybe even the conditioning where they started to get a little bit fatigued.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 25. And he's finally out of bounds at the 35.
Really difficult to cover somebody this fast. You can't stay with him in one-on-one coverage. And even when you double-team him, he still has the speed to beat you. You just have to hope that the timing is off between him and his quarterback.
Now it's first and 10 after the big pass play.
Hey, Mike 20, Mike 20.
And he's taken down around the 25-yard line. The offense calls a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. Tackled for a loss. They lose four there.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
From the 29-yard line, second down. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And they push him out around the 19-yard line.
That'll bring up 34.
Quick pass going back to his running back, and he is drilled at the 13-yard line.
Johnson takes the tackle at the 13-yard line. First down.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. Knocked out of bounds, just outside the goal line.
That's good for a gain of 12 yards.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
First and goal.
Kicks away, and it is good. They line up to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The offense was able to punch it in the end zone on that last drive. They'll come back out looking for more of the same.
So much of the passing game is about timing between the quarterback and his wide receiver. And right now with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
And that'll do it for the first half. Still plenty of football to be played. 31-14.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. When we come to the studio, I like to give you a peek behind the curtain. I don't want to just give you scores and highlights and analysis. I want to let you know what happens in here.
Pull it back, brother.
You know how good these offenses were in the first half.
How good were these offenses?
So good, you were loving it. You have this big persona, big tough defensive guy. You were loving that offensive performance.
I don't know what you're talking about. I went to the snack room about 5 minutes into this game.
Not true.
It is fun. You do appreciate good offense. I mean, sometimes it's really bad defense, and then sometimes you see the designs of plays and the offensive coordinator dialing up perfect time to go long. Think about it. You get a few good positive runs. Everybody starts to commit. You take shots down the field. Sometimes the offenses do dial up great plays. Sometimes the defenses afford them that opportunity by dialing up bad plays. Right now, the OCs are on point.
I can only hope that Nessler and Herb Street will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
And he's tackled at the 21-yard line.
From their own 21-yard line, second down. Scrambling around, and now the ball is loose. Scoops it up,
and he's shoved out of bounds
around the 22-yard line. It's now third down and long. 13 yards to go for the first down after the sack. Fires out quickly to the tailback. That was a good pass and catch there, but still not enough for the first down.
That's not an easy conversion here on third down for the offense. All the defense has to do is stay back, keep everything in front of them, come up and make a tackle.
Booming kick.
He's knocked out of bounds.
At about the 37-yard line. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive.
And down he goes.
Around the 49-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From their own 49-yard line, it's first down.
Fires quickly to the tight end. He's taken down at the 14-yard line.
So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. Makes it to the 12-yard line.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That makes it second and 8.
He makes it to the 9. Ball inside the 10-yard line. Third down.
Fires out to his wideout. Touchdown.
TD pass number 3.
The one thing this quarterback does a nice job of is taking what the defense gives him. He's always looking for the open target.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Their last drive broke down and they punted. What do they have in store this time out?
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
There's a strike complete. He's down. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Mike Moore. 200
complete. Big loss. Gibson awaits the snap. He really got a hold of that one. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. The offense really came up with a nice drive there last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
Throws it in a hurry. And they make the stop around the 47-yard line.
Johnson makes the tackle.
From their own 47-yard line. First down. There's a strike complete. He gets hit out of bounds. Around the 50-yard line.
Gain of three on the play. That'll make it second and seven.
Catches it, and that's all.
Good work here by the defense to keep him from making something more out of that play.
That makes it third and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Run there as they work the outside.
Gain of 6 yards. That makes it first and 10.
He's tackled at the 39.
Gain of 1 on the play. That brings up second and 9.
From the 39-yard line, second down. Pushed out of bounds.
That's a gain of 13 on the play. First down.
Tackle made right around the 24-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. We head to the fourth, 38-14. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. It's the 9th play of the drive. Breaks one. Gets him open field. Touchdown.
Good play call here by the offense coordinator. He realizes when you get down into the red zone and you have a halfback like this, just give him the ball and let him find his way into the end zone.
And he hits the PAT. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. A tell you, you got to tip your hat to the defense. They played well today.
This defense has done everything that's asked of them. They've slowed down the opposing offense. They've created turnovers. They've gotten pressure on the quarterback. In these last couple drives, they've just played probably the best they've played all game.
And it'll be interesting to see how much fight this team has left in them. This has been a brutal game. He throws right.
Jackson's intended receiver on the play.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down.
Here we go.
He's scrambling. It's a fumble. It's scooped up by the offense. They'll bring him down at the 14. So the sack makes this third and very long.
Two down. Mike four. Let's go.
Looking for the corner. They'll come up way short on third down.
That's just a great stand by the defense on third and long.
Gibson is the punter. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. They'll bring him down at the 42-yard line. This really has been a well-oiled machine all day long.
Brad, it's been fun to watch this team play. They've done it in every phase, the defense, the special teams, the offense, just a perfect performance.
Last drive ended with as good a result as you can hope for, and I'm sure they'd like to replicate that here.
They just seem like they've been in the end zone time and time again. There's not much negative you can say about this performance.
Makes it out to about the 49.
Brings up
short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. On the ground, and he won't get back to the line. Much there for the halfback, but he picked up some tough yardage.
Well, nothing fancy here. The back did a nice job of putting his head down and getting the first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 47. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Gets out to around the 35.
That's a D-12 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
At the 27. A nice job by the offensive line, and they pick up a gain of 8.
That makes it second and 2.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Brought down at the 8. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
There's another. Well, another score here late in the fourth quarter, but all it does is add to the blowout. This one's over. The extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It's been an impressive game by this cornerback, Kirk.
This is one of those performances that the guys back in the studio in Bristol are going to be talking about all night long. And with those two interceptions, this kid's really making his presence felt for this defense.
If you want to point to certain individuals as reasons why they're winning, he'd be a good start. We're late in the fourth quarter. This game has been a blowout for quite some time, and Kirk and I are just looking to make our flights. And he's going to be sacked.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. He found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
Defense looking for another sack in the second down and long situation. A fun week for one team, a nightmare for the other. It's final. The Pegasus, 52. The Wildcats, 14. So that wraps things up for us. 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.